go, go, go.
So right now it's the Spring Engineering Social. Our theme is the Engineering Olympics.
We have e-socials, engineering socials, a few times a year. Usually they're faculty run, but now we're actually transitioning it to have students run it. And this is our second student-run e-social.
So everyone at all the tables, you can get points. And then the first place person overall, the team, everyone on that team is going to get some really nice headphones.
And as always, we have free food, we have music. And the point of the e-socials is really so a lot of the engineering students can meet other engineering students across different majors, different engineering majors, and also different class years. It's really just an opportunity for engineering students to mingle with each other.
I wanted to see what an e-social was. It's my first one.
I'm here because my buddy asked me to come here. I'm actually not an engineer, I'm a CS major.
It's just been a lot of like bonding with other teams.
Okay.
Yay. I guess we should have been mechanical engineers at Hobbs.
Because it's all student run, but what's really cool is bringing all of the engineering disciplines together in a fun environment and really letting people see the different engineering disciplines.
Very nice.
I'm gonna hang it on my dresser when I get home. It'll stay there for probably forever.
A production of the University of Rochester. Please visit us online and subscribe to our channel for more videos.